stubbed knee in his grandma's shed with the broken vet, panting for a time like crazy. Doc, did you catch that garbled snatch from his bleeding lips where the lies were hatched? In a frantic tone, a jagged tale was born, naming some folks we can't bother. Ian, did you make a cut they can't take from the studio where your voice was faked in an office flat where the funds were at, melting away like summer? Done.